What's that?
It's the King and Diz. I mean, Ansem the Wise. They must be higher up. We better hurry.
I'd rather we just skip the formalities. The first to run out of time is the loser. How could you, Roxas?
That's Sora!
You okay?
Yeah, no worries. Let's keep moving.
Thank you. Only you could have made it this far in one piece, Roxas.
That's really getting old.
Yeah, he's slower.
Different name, same fate. Do you feel it? The moon's power.
Moon, shine down. Kingdom Hearts. Where is my heart?
I don't get it. Why has everybody been calling me Roxas?
Because, Sora. Roxas is your nobody.
My... nobody? But that's crazy. I never turned into a heart... Oh. Right.
It was when you came to rescue me. Remember?
Xemnas was the one who found Roxas. He could use the Keyblade because he was your nobody. That's why Xemnas brought him into the organization. But Roxas betrayed them. After that, I fought him because I thought it would help you wake up. I lost. But the next time we met, I made sure I was the stronger one.
Don't you quit!
Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
Huh? Get real. Look which one of us is winning.
So it's true. You really are his nobody. Guess Diz was right after all.
What are you talking about? I am me. Nobody else. How many times do I have to beat you?
All right. You've left me with no other choice.
What?
I have to release the power in my heart. The dark power that I've been holding back. Even if it changes me forever.
Accepted it. Diz, he could feel Sora.
Oh, he told you how he felt, did he? Ridiculous. And nobody cannot feel anything.
If he had met Sora, things might have been different.
Maybe I didn't need to fight him after all. I think he left the organization because he really wanted to meet you.
Roxas. I wish I could meet him too.
All right, let's go.
Handsome?
I'm a fool. I spent years studying the workings of the heart. Yet it seems I still haven't learned a thing.
What do you mean?
The process of encoding hearts is incalculable. The inhabitants of my twilight town were data created from real hearts. I was convinced that they would think and behave the way I had envisioned. But I couldn't have been more wrong. A heart is so much more than any system. I saw it when Roxas and Kairi crossed paths. I knew, but I was too stubborn to accept it. It's always the same. I try to wrap my mind around things my heart already knows, only to fail. While I was trying to bring Sora back, I had so many plans in store. But once Sora was an acting force, they fell apart. All my research amounted to nothing compared with that one boy's heart.
Ansem, I'm ashamed!
All the more proof that hearts cannot be contained by data. Run, my friend! It's going to self-destruct. And anything could happen.
What?
Your Majesty!
Sora, the rest is up to you. And Roxas, I doubt you can hear me, but I am sorry.
Ansem!
My heart is telling me what I must do. Please allow me to do what it says.
No! Riku!
His heart's decided. We can't change that.
Wondering, who would dare interfere with my Kingdom Hearts? And look, here you all are. How convenient for me. Ansem the Wise, you look pathetic.
Have your laugh. I deserve as much for failing to see you for the fool you are.
Students do take after their teachers. Only a fool would be your apprentice. After all, none of this would have happened without you. You are the source of all Heartless. It was your research that inspired me to go further than you ever dared.
I admit, my disregard brought chaos to more worlds than one. But what were you seeking? You erased me from the world, only to take my name and continue research better left forgotten. Is this the answer you've been looking for?
All that and more. I'm carrying on what you yourself began, and I'm creating a brand new world, one heart at a time. I thought you'd praise me, but all you ever do is hold me back. I understand, though. Unlike me, you have a heart, and you're powerless to control it, consumed by the jealousy you feel toward the student who surpassed you.
Xehanort, foolish apprentice of a foolish man. You have surpassed nothing, only proved how little we both know. We may profess to know the heart, but its essence is beyond our reach. We're both ignorant, as oblivious as when we began. I'm afraid that any world you try to create, any world of yours, would be an empire of ignorance. That is why you and your creation are destined to fall. We've said enough.
Riku, you know what to do. King Mickey, my friend, forgive me. Farewell!
Riku! Riku!
Wow!
Riku!
Ansem did say anything could happen.
Riku, you gonna take that off?
Oh.
What was that?
His eyes couldn't lie.
Lie? And just who were you trying to fool? Huh? Huh?
Myself.
Riku, come on, man. Why did you try to do so much on your own? You've got friends, like us.
Have you forgotten? I'll tell you why. Because I'm not a total sap like you.
Say that again! What should we do, Riku?
We must defeat Xemnas. He's the organization's last survivor.
Right.
Come on.
Thank you.
off!
There's gonna be no end to this!
Together we can stop them. Be gone from here! Leave these creatures to us!
But there's no way we could take them all!
I will be sending them after Xemnas. Or perhaps you would rather fight them yourself!
Frankly, my dear, I'd rather run!
Off with you, then.
Well, if it ain't the boat boy King.
Time to weigh anchor, Captain Pete.
What, like abandoned ship? I don't think so.
Sora, your majesty, do not forget. When I've destroyed them all, this castle shall be mine.
Now looky here. Opportunities like this don't come along every day, you know. Bring 'em on!
We gotta hurry.
But...
they're doing what their hearts command. We can't interfere.